And not to call it loneliness, we all.